Toray Engineering has solved the problem of reduced strength and rigidity of objects created by 3D printers with an unprecedented molding method. Previous 3D printers perform the stacking of objects, so the objects are strong in the horizontal direction, but weak in the vertical direction. In response to this, Toray Engineering has solved the problem of reduced strength and rigidity in the vertical direction by combining the stereolithographic method, which enables high molding accuracy, with a core material made of thermosetting resins containing carbon fiber. Let's introduce Toray Engineering's unique core shell molding method. Firstly, a mold is made from a resin that has a curing reaction to light. Next, a core material made of a thermosetting resin containing carbon fiber, which has high strength and rigidity, is injected into the light-cured mold. This process is repeated to create the object in a vertical direction. Finally, the object is placed in a furnace, where the core material in the mold is thermoset to complete the process. With the core shell molding method, you can choose between a type that leaves the outermost thermosetting resin shell and a type that removes the shell and leaves only the core material. Toray Engineering is conducting an open lab to allow customers to actually try out the concept of the unprecedented core shell method. We hope you will take this opportunity to develop its applications at research development sites and producing sites.